here at South Tech, our electronics and robotics program is basically a mechatronics program where we discover how electricity works and electronics and how we use the electricity to make items move mechanically. So a large portion of our program is dedicated to the robotics, but you are also learning the electronic side of it.
In junior year, we more focused on the circuits and the coding. And this year, we're more focused on the robotic side of things with building our robots, prototypes, and the competition.
All of my students are automatically enrolled on my first FTC team. FTC is First Technical Challenge. We're in the South St. Louis League, so we'll have six local meets. After that, they can qualify for the regional championships, then hopefully advance to the state competition, and then on to Worlds in Houston.
Here, it's a lot more hands-on and specialized, since you choose what you want to do here, and you're here for half of the school day. Once we come into class, usually sometimes has a practice problem on the board for circuits. And once he's done with that, he kind of demonstrates how to do the problem and then could just kind of releases us to do our own projects, whether that be working on 3D modeling for the robot or working on the robot itself, coding for the robot, or working on like our engineering portfolio.
We might be doing one day like fixing the code for the robot in case it gets messed up during the process of us testing it, or we might be redoing the intake.
I learned how to build a paper plane launcher, which it literally just shoots a paper plane without a human touching it at all.
We use trigonometry to figure out angles of working parts. We use calculus for coding our robot path. And algebra is almost used daily.
You should join this class. I mean, it's one of the best things you could do. If you like doing hands-on stuff, it's better. Like, I've always wanted to do engineering, but I never got to do it at my home school or back in England. So it's nice to be here.